from the Western Canon. We've done many requiems in the past several years, Mozart's Requiem, we've done the Brahms Requiem, Fauré's Requiem, and today we'll present at the end of our concert Durafle's Requiem, which was written in the late 1940s, and I don't think it's a commonly performed requiem compared to some of the others I've listed, and it's been a tremendous effort and tremendously fun to work on this piece with the choir and present it to you today. Thank you so much for coming out on Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all of you in the crowd. I hope that you enjoy this concert so much. The runtime will be just over an hour, and we will not be taking an intermission in the middle. And the first thing we'll present to you today is a beautiful Durafle some special thank yous, and first I would like to invite Diane and Nancy to present the Father O'Brien Award. Please welcome our president, Diane.
Thank you. Thank you.